Center will be open until 10 tonight for anyone who is still without power due to the storms. You can see where it's located on the map right next to me on Soutel Drive on Jacksonville's north side. This is for anyone who is still without power and needs a comfortable place to be while crews work to restore it.